아픈 건 없어지겠지만 상처들은 영원해. But that's why it's called beautiful pain.